use a little bit of that, although not to that extent.
No, not to that extent. You know, sometimes the deadliest part of those tropical systems is the rain, and we're seeing a little bit of rain here, but certainly nothing like that. Starting to see some showers out there, and we will continue with those rain chances as we go through tonight and tomorrow morning. So those rain chances continue through then, but after that, we're really going to see things dry out. In fact, this is our last decent chance for showers until we get into the early part of next week. So that dry pattern will be settling in, and then we'll see a weekend cool down with temperatures feeling much more like fall as we head into this weekend. Those details coming up. Let's talk about what's going on right now. An upper level disturbance is kicking off these showers that you see running from the southwest to the northern part of the state. The eastern plains really missing out on the action, dead in the middle between that disturbance and the remnants of Hermine, and we're going to continue to see mostly dry weather for the eastern part of the state. Just a small chance for a few spot thunderstorms, but for the central and western part of the state, we're going to continue to see those showers and thunderstorms become a little bit more widespread as we head through the rest of today and tonight. And then as we go into tomorrow, we'll start to see those changes move in. Westerly winds going to bring in some much drier air, and that's going to bring in breezy conditions across much of the state. We'll slowly start to see more sunshine tomorrow, and temperatures will be on the warm side. And then after that, we'll start to see that cooler air move in as we head into the weekend, with overnight lows down into the low 50s for the metro area, and even chillier than that up in the northern mountains. So it's going to be feeling a lot more like fall really soon. Temperatures right now, we're in the mid-60s up in Alamosa, 75 in Taos, only 76 right now in the Duke City, and mainly in the upper 70s down to the southeast. So a lot of cloud cover in place, keeping the temperatures in check today, so it won't be as hot as it has been today as we head through today, and then we'll see those temperatures again start to come down a little bit over the weekend. So for the northwest, showers likely today with highs in the upper 70s for Durango, mid-80s for Farmington. We'll continue with a chance for rain through tonight, then drier over the next couple of days with highs around 70 up in Durango and in the middle and upper 70s for Farmington. Down in the southwest, we'll see a chance for showers and thunderstorms here too, with highs in the middle and upper 80s. Overnight lows tonight down into the low to mid 60s. In the southeast, only a few isolated showers here, with temperatures topping out in the middle and upper 80s to right around 90 degrees. Here's your 7-day forecast for Roswell.